how a single mutant almost got Minecraft sued. You may know that Lana Raine is a new musician for the Minecraft music disc, as they already made Pickstep, along with the new other side that got added in the Caves and Cliffs update. However, you may not know that Lana Raine actually made a secret music disc that was intended to be added in the update 1.17.1. Unfortunately, this music disc could not be added due to a cease and desist letter sent by Nintendo for a new music disc sounding suspiciously similar to Kirby's Dream Land Green Green, which is actually the track you're listening to right now. Nintendo is known to be overprotective of their IP, so it is understandable that this sort of thing happened, but it is still sad that we will likely never be able to hear this lost Minecraft music disc forever. Like and subscribe to my page for more cool Minecraft facts.